I think every game matters, obviously. 10 years from now, this game won't mean anything to anybody. That's probably the biggest thing that I've learned over the course of time. You think that it's the game that's going to make or break your program or make or break everything that you have that you've built, but it really doesn't. I just think the opportunity to play and play against someone, obviously, that's an in-state rival carries a little extra interest, and hopefully the fans can appreciate that. But at the end of the day, I think our program's been very successful, and I think we've done a good job at helping our league get better. I think our league is really competitive, and certainly Milwaukee's gotten better in the process.